All right, so here we go, poor reception, and we are, I guess, tracking it. I don't know how long it's going to take for me to even walk there. I don't know how big the map is in relativity, and I don't have a vehicle or any way to get there that I know of. So we're taking a walk through this very deserted town. And it's obviously, it obviously has poor reception due to the structural damage that this town went under during the alien invasion. This shit looks ridiculous. So I can't resist but to play it.
Take down that servitor and they starve.
It's going haywire.
I'm going to revive this guy. Or not. Yo, this is so sick. What the fuck just happened to me? That was the weirdest shit ever.
Stopped the servitor, and the servitor took down the other fallen.
You've smashed their hopes to powder again.
We smashed their hopes. Excellent. Again, it's nothing to do with the mission, but really fun. I almost didn't even get the loot. Holy moly. Jeez Louise. Okay, now back to why there's structural damage. I would assume because the entire town is devastated that there's poor reception. So let's just try to get straight to the point since we've already been sidetracked numerous times. Watch out for the pigeon. Of course, the pigeon has made it in this scenario. When everyone else is dead, the pigeon made it.
Getting some weird feedback on the comms. Dev, did you put your teacup on the broadcast switch again? There are hovering fallen drones all over the EDZ. Try taking a peek at one of their cores. That'll tell us why this feedback is happening.
I'll just go do that. Where do I go? Investigate the feedback. Okay. Do I have to, like... Please tell me. What do I have to do? Okay, there's the arrow, okay. Yeah! I know. What's up? Let me, finish this or whatever. Thank you.
It's acting as a kind of broadband amplifier. Their signal is blocking transmissions all across the dial.
After all the work you did setting up Soraya's broadcast, that just won't do.
Okay,
why do you think they're trying to jam us, Dev?
There's a signal antenna nearby. I can use the core to try to find the source of whatever the Fallen are doing.
They missed their opportunity to take over this area after our friend touched the shard.
And now they're too scared to fight us head on. Typical Fallen.
I lost the connect. The Fallen are jamming us.
Okay. Got that one, didn't we? What the fuck is going on? Defend the signal antenna. Okay. Fucking super confused about that. Okie dokie. Okay.
Found the source. It's underground. Deep underground.
That figures.
Okay.
Fallen love dark places.
Especially
yes, they do.
With the Red Legion all over the dead zone.
Find the feedback source. Okay, here we go. We're out of here. Holy shit. What in the world? Alright, where the fuck do I have to go to find this shit?
This tunnel looks promising.
Holy shit. Alright, I'm gonna stop this shit right here, because this shit is crazy as hell. Alright guys, we're gonna keep going, you know, but we'll put it in a different video. So as always, thank you, and later. Peace.